The terrible murder of Sergeant Harold Bennett by the VC. Bennett deployed to Vietnam in 1964 as an advisor with the 33rd Vietnamese Ranger Battalion. That December, they faced an overwhelming Viet Cong force at the Battle of Binh Dinh, despite the VC closing in, and casualties falling all around. Bennett fearlessly moved around the battlefield, rallying the Rangers to fight back and calling in American air support. Helicopters began lifting survivors out. Bennett twice refused to be evacuated,